talking to Poetry for Personal Power, and this is first Friday in July, and it's 99 degrees today.
Hi, I'm Anastasia. This right here is my art. I'm trying to sell it. Pretty much, I try to convey myself through my art no matter what. That's honestly the only thing that I can do ever to feel myself, to feel any type of emotion, any type of heart. Sometimes I don't feel it, so the only way that I can is by painting and drawing and sketching and doing everything that I can. So this is all me. This is who I am. Everything that you see here is deep inside of me. So
these pictures here. And you're selling them tonight at First Friday for the art walk?
I'm going to try to. I've never done this before, so this is first timer for me.
All right.
So hopefully things will go well. Yeah. I don't know. Hopefully somebody will find some depth in them.
Yeah. And the art is what helps you when things get tough to process things?
Definitely. The only thing. The only thing, really. So.
Do you do other forms of art besides painting?
I like to write. That's not really art, but that's artistically inventive, I guess. I like to write poems, poetry, stories, anything. So
he said, "Is this the gay party?"
Great. Well, thanks.
You're welcome.